Dear Mr. President, come take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just people and you're not better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions and you can speak honestly. What do you fear when you see other homeless on the street? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud? How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head in? Even look in the eye and tell me why. Dear Mr. President, where you a lonely boy, you a lonely boy. Can you say no child is left behind? We're not down, but we're not blind. They are sitting in your cells while you pave the road to hell. What kind of father might take his daughter right away? What kind of father might hate his own daughter if she were gay? I can only imagine what the first lady has to say. You've come a long way from whiskey and cocaine. How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look in the eye? Let me tell you about Harvard, a minimum wage with a baby on the way. Let me tell you about Harvard, building your house out the bombs took away. Let me tell you about Harvard, building a bed out of the cardboard box. Let me tell you about Harvard, Harvard, hard work. You know nothing but Harvard, Harvard, hard work. How do you sleep at night? Dear Mr. President, you never take a walk with me.